This is a button quail. Button quail hatch from these tiny little eggs, and when they're first new, they're about the size of large bumblebees. They're so cute. I have small hands, and six of them easily will fit on my palm. We hatch ours in an incubator, and it only takes a little bit longer than 2 weeks for them to emerge. And then we bring them out to a Tupperware container with mesh over the top so that they can't jump out. And we give them this heat plate so that they can stay nice and warm while their adult feathers come in. And we also give them a very shallow watering dish and a little dish of ground up game bird feed. We grind it up because their beaks are so tiny, they actually can't get the pieces otherwise. It only takes them about 6 weeks to get fully grown, and by the time they have their full adult feathers, we're ready to move them out to their main enclosure. And generally, they'll live here until they're around 2 years old, and that's what their lifespan is. Probably the hardest part about caring for button quail is that they're very skittish. They want you to love them from a distance. And anytime we have to reach into their enclosure, either to get eggs or to catch one of them and care for them, we often will have escapees. We'll certainly have attempted escapees. The second hardest part about caring for button quail is cleaning the poop balls off their feet. And these accumulate because they poop a lot. It's crazy how much. I actually cleaned this cage out yesterday. Many people will try to soak off these poop balls, but we've actually found that we're less likely to hurt their feet by crushing the poop balls off with little pliers. And the best part about keeping button quail are actually these cute little eggs, which when we're not hatching them, we often will eat. About 8 to 9 of them is equivalent to one medium-sized chicken egg. So that's a button quail, the tiniest little egg layer in our urban homestead.